So if you want to make this a maximum, that will be the revenue. To maximize revenue, then the derivative of R should be zero, or the marginal revenue should be zero. Okay, that's it. I find the derivative of R then equate to zero. Now in your course you have taken marginal revenue. So you can find the marginal revenue to get the maximum. We have to find the value of X that makes the revenue maximum. Find the value of X that makes the marginal to be zero.